And welcome back to the channel. Okay, since I last left you, I've built a little house here. Really cool. But now I'll extend on that a little bit by building this up. There we go. And this is what I'm slowly working towards now. So what I've done so far with it. Got my carpenter's bench, blacksmith, all the usual stuff. I've got this little door here that sneaks me out of here. So I've found it where I've got the upstairs here. Now, what my plan is now is to finish building this and then turn it. This is open with sandstone at the moment. Sandstone. Block. So I'm going to turn it into brick if I can. So I'm going to get to work on that and you can join me once I've done that. Okay, so let's get on to this. As you can see here, what I require is brick shaped wood and iron reinforcements. So brick is obviously made in this by putting stone in there and thingy-majiggy in it. Iron reinforcement is made in the blacksmith, and then to make reinforced wood, shaped wood, was it shaped wood? Shaped wood, iron reinforcement. There we go. So I've got all the ingredients I need to make this. So let's get on it. While chopping down things to move around, and as I was just looking around, I just noticed someone had built right next to me. Up on there. You should not bother. As long as I use brick and just build up quicker than they do, shouldn't be too bad. So I'm pretty well hidden. My base is there, you can't even see it. It's tucked away nicely where it eats that noble. And earlier, I don't know if you see in my last video, I've climbed over a base and look at it, that's been wiped out, that base. So, as I said, his base is right open where mine's well tucked away and hidden. So I'll just continue on doing. Some crates to transfer my stuff into my new house. Get as much stone to make brick and wood to make rim, the modified wood, whatever it's called, as possible. So I'll just get to work doing this and make as much as I can. Resources at this level is quite grindy. Is down there, there's a little encampment where we can capture some falls. So I really want to start get some more stuff to sort of going once my base is a bit more better defended. I might go down there and grab a thrall too, just to stick up by my base, just to protect me a little bit against him. just in case he should decide to attack. But as you can see from my base now, it's come across quite well. You can see where I've converted. That's the sandstone, that's the brick. It's come along quite well. We've got reinforced storing as well now. Right, what I do is take that, put it on there, take that. I've always shown in these, I've always got a secret hidden compartment there, so I see them behind the wall. Should I grab some resin and throw that in there? So I've got some other little bits tucked away in here. Oops. Look in here. Oh god. Got a load of good stuff there which I stole off someone earlier. Someone obviously raided them and the person's caught on the floor, so I thought it'd be shitty not to bother. So I did. Let's focus on closing that gap there and then slowly turning all this into brick, and then I might spend a minute going and get a floor. Some decent armor. Some medium chest padding. That you can see that you need two of those. So to make that, I need that. Medium boots, some medium boots lining. Craft that. Two medium boots linings. Do me. I've got those bits, I should be able to make the medium chest pudding. No. Yeah, I've got that. Craft this. Craft those things, got it. Yeah. And then I can finally build this crafted thing once the leggings are complete. Building there. Come on. Right. And we'll need to build the undershot metal. Over here. Up there. Put it in. Now see, I've got a map. I see I've got not much of a map, can I? Magic. And now I can build this. I'll do this. Quick. Slowly arming me up. Boom. There we go. And in here, I believe I had a sword, which I'm going to switch out for this. Ready for attack. Okay, what I'll do now, I'm going to finish bricking this up and then I'm going to mark on Gamriel for all. So until then, I'll see you next time. Thank you again for watching, everyone. Goodbye, bye.